my friends. Welcome back to Hoogie Place and the Truckers Vlog on Euro Truck Simulator. Early morning here outside Dijon in France, where I am loading up this heavy container, a special container trailer. We will deliver this one in Switzerland, in Geneva. So, not a very long journey this one either. It's a good start of the day, a very nice day as it seems. Cold but nice weather. We are in Dijon up here and we will go this way down to Geneva, 173 kilometers. So as I said, a good start. I will probably manage to get another load out of this day. I will probably have to stop there and refill, but that will be a question for later. So as you see, this is a special container trailer for heavy containers. I'm not sure how much it is, but weight, it should be heavy, they said, even if it's it's only loaded with cabbage, but yeah, it's important to get this load delivered anyway, even if it's not loaded with medicals or highly advanced electronics or anything like that. And as you see, early morning, soon 7:30, and the sun is hopefully coming up. I hope that we will get rid of this light fog, or yeah, what you call it. In Sweden we have fog, and that is heavy, and we have dills, that is a lighter fog. Lighter sort of fog. This is what I should call this. But yeah. So, enough talking. Let's concentrate on the driving so that we can get down to Joost Group in Geneva in one piece. I hope that you will come with me on the journey and that you will enjoy the ride. So, sit back, relax, and we'll see each other down there in a short while. outside the used group here. You can see it on our right side. That's where we will deliver our cargo. And looking at the GPS there, the parking spot is in, as it normally is on this place. Unfortunately, they can shift some, at least I guess. But okay, we have the parking spot in the down right corner, and we will probably have some obstacles in front of us. Yeah, we have that red truck with a white trailer there, or if it's orange, it's hard to see from here. At least there's not that many trailers and trucks standing in the way here, so this should be easy. We have a DAF XF there, a Euro 6. Okay, I can call it red then. We will park on our left side here. Since the DAF is standing in front of us, I think I need to put in the rear of the trailer towards the fence and push the trailer sideways. This shouldn't be too hard because this trailer is actually very easy to maneuver. We have a blue Iveco. I've not driven the Iveco truck yet, have I? I cannot remember. I would definitely try to buy a Iveco truck when they left, when they bring out the Iveco S-Way. Not until then. And this looks good. Now we just push the trailer towards the fence to straighten it out. I need to move forward to straighten out the truck so that I can push the back of the trailer towards the fence. Will not be the nicest parking, but it will definitely do, since the most important thing is that the trailer is where it should be, and it certainly is. So this will absolutely do. Perfect. So my friends, thank you for coming with me from Dijon to Geneva. I hope that you will come with me on the next journey as well. So take a break and relax, and come back and join me later. Until then, thanks for now. Take care. Bye-bye.